Boys, we have a problem. We don't thank our mothers enough. So thank you, Reebok, for reminding me that I need to thank her one more time. I don't think I've thanked her enough for all that she has done for me, for all the times when I have needed someone and she's been right there. She's the strongest woman I know. She's one of the most independent women I know. She's very, very understanding, and she's the pillar of strength for both me and Ishan, both her sons. I don't think either of us would be wherever we are at in life if we didn't have her as our mother. So this moment actually more is about mom. Can I embarrass you and call you on stage for just 10 seconds maybe? Maybe please, mom.
It's
just whatever you want to say, mom. Just a few words. I think tonight is more about you talking about what you feel than me. I mean, I'm just here standing by your side. We are them tonight. It's all about you.
Without them, I wouldn't be the mother I am. My two beautiful sons. I think we do what we do. We dream, we live, and we empower ourselves with what we believe in. But to be a satisfied, happy, enriched mother is a huge part of me. And I have two wonderful sons. Shahid is a gentleman. Shahid is very good at heart and soul. So I'm very, very proud. Ishan has made me very proud too. He's a wonderful boy. So all you ladies, motherhood is a part of being feminine. It's beautiful and it's empowering.
Congratulations, Lehre, on completing 30 years. I wish you another 90 at least.